The following is a men's War Games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match can be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
The franchise is here! An all-time great in the absolute prime of his career.
Introducing first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Guys, perhaps no bigger challenge in WWE than what he's about to face. More than just the harsh confines of War Games on his mind. This superstar appears surprisingly calm, particularly when you know that in a matter of minutes, he'll be outnumbered.
And also, who knows what the next member of the opposing team will bring into this ring. He needs to be able to use every inch of both rings, keep the distance, negate the numbers advantage, but we all know that's easier said than done.
Hustle, loyalty, and respect, his mantra.
So, is this on? Yo, Jimmy, hit me with that Triple H. Yeah, you let the music keep playing.
Here comes the game. The COO of WWE, but also a man who is absolutely dominant inside that ring.
Something tells me we're about to see what's best for business.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion.
You can see the supreme confidence in his eyes. Now here's the deal. He knows he has the advantage because he knows he has the superior team.
You're right about that, Cole.
Oftentimes, beginning War Games is a harrowing task, but this superstar looks ready for battle.
Yeah, but even with the advantage, this is no easy task. Remember, he doesn't know the opponent's entry order, so he's got to be ready for anything.
If you want peace, you must prepare for war. But peace is the furthest thing from his mind right now. The War Games match definitely not for the squeamish. Two teams of superstars with license to truly do whatever they want to each other.
As a fairly squeamish guy myself, this match always makes me uncomfortable. But it's a huge opportunity to make a moment or cement yourself as a star to watch. I hope someone here does that. And I hope nobody gets too hurt. Uh-oh.
Yep, here it is. Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Big forearm. Able to avoid any harm there.
Driven into the knee.
Reversal on top of reversal. Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. The crowd is counting it down. Next entry will tip the scales in their team's favor. Well scouted reversal there. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own. And for the team on the wrong side of this entry, things have gotten that much more grueling. Bang!
Shot after shot was ruthless striking.
Under the apron now, looking to stack the odds even higher in the team's favor here. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Hunter bringing down the proverbial sledgehammer on Cena.
And now having to deal with that weapon is like going up against two competitors at once.
Corey, in a match like this, there are so many factors at play, so many moving pieces. How do you even game out a strategy here?
Well, you have to look at it just like in a war, Cole. Sure, you can plan for every contingency, but all those plans just might have to go out the window once you're in the line of fire. The best you can really do is stay alert. Use any and all numbers advantages to your benefit and keep on swinging.
This is just unnecessary risk at this point. An escape will do you no good.
Uh-oh, face first,
crashing to the mat. And he's thrown from the cage down to the mat.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
And we'll see what guys can do off of the side of that cage. I sense danger for everyone coming.
He's now perched up. Oh no. Closer to being even. He's ripped from the cage and said, "You gotta be kidding me!
Did you see that?"
I think we all did. A lunatic jumping off the top of the cage.
Door swings open and out they come. And their team could definitely use their help.
Kick finds it.
Entering the ring now, hoping to give their squad some relief.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Oh, man. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Climbing up top. He's got big soaring. Oh. Diving shoulder tackle. What a boot. Nice. Lord. So effective. Looks to have caused some bleeding from Triple H.
Ooh, big boy. Sledgehammer coming top.
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, man.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Bear hug.
The teams are now equal, but this weapon could be a big difference maker.
And that definitely made solid impact. Oh, he retaliates.
Shoulder tackle. And stepping through the door into what is becoming calamity and ruin. Not a place for the fan.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. The absolute intimidation of the Undertaker in effect here. Oh, God. He punched him right in the mouth. And that was an
best here. The best team won here tonight, and there's no denying that. They're going to be celebrating this win for a while.